Hi everyone, well today I'm going to show you how to overwinter your pepper plants. Maybe it's cold where you are and you figure your pepper plants are done for because it's too cold, right? Because after all, they are a warm weather vegetable. Well, with a little bit of care and a few tips, you can keep them going over the winter time, and that way come spring, you won't have to plant new peppers. So let me show you a few tips on how to do this. Peppers are a perennial plant and will live for more than 1 year if you keep them away from severe cold, meaning 50 degrees or lower. There's a couple different ways you can do that. Either keeping them in the ground if you live in a mild climate like I do, or digging them up and placing them in a pot. We're going to cover both ways. First of all, here in the ground I have this pepper plant which I'm going to leave in, but I need to do a couple of things to it to keep it alive. First, I need to feed it to give it nutrients it needs throughout the winter time. Then I need to prune it, and then I need to mulch it. So first let's cover feeding it. I'm going to give it a little handful of Trifecta Plus, which is a really great organic fertilizer. Just grab a little handful like this, put it around the base of the plant, and just kind of dig it into the soil. Really simple to do. You can use compost if you want, any kind of fertilizer that you want to, but you need to give it some nutrients so it will make it through the winter time. The second step is to prune it. So pruning helps your plant stay alive and go into hibernation mode so they can store energy for the next growing season. And when you're pruning, you want to make sure you cut off any leaves or brown branches. This one actually doesn't have any brown branches. So I'm going to prune right here where it goes into a Y. You can see that right here. I'm going to cut off the pepper so that it's not sending all that energy into this plant that's up above. It will just send all of its energy into keeping it alive throughout the winter time during the cold weather. I'm gonna cut off all these leaves, and that's it. It might look pretty drastic, but it actually is gonna help the plant. The next step is mulching. Mulching is very important because we do get nights below 50 degrees here, and mulching will help protect the plant and keep it warm. So I've got a nice pile of leaves here. These are just dried up leaves. You can use wood chips, you can use grass clippings, whatever you have available. I'm going to heavily mulch this plant. I'm going to pile these leaves up pretty high as I can get them around the stem to protect the plant. Okay, there we go. That's pretty much it for an in-ground plant. I'm not going to water this right now. It doesn't need a lot of water during the winter time. It doesn't need near as much when it's in the dormant stage. And we are expecting about 4 days of rain here, so I don't need to water anyway. But let's go take a look at a plant that's in a pot, and I'll show you how to protect that one for the winter time. You can see the peppers in the ground behind me still look great. They're still producing. I love it. They love the spot here where it's nice and sunny. I'm not going to dig those up. But if you're in a cold place where your peppers are starting to die, you can dig them up and put them in a pot. And this one here is already in a pot, but you can tell it's not producing anything. It's pretty much dying off. So I'm going to go ahead and prune it, pretty much following the same steps of feed, prune, and mulch. I'm going to go ahead and prune this one first, right here at the Y. And this one has a very low, I'm going to turn this around so you can see it better. This one has a very low Y way down here, so I'm going to prune it way back. Just going to cut off all these leaves here, all these branches. One's on the top, and this one is actually starting to push out some new leaves. But I'm going to go ahead and cut all those off anyway because I want it to save its energy over the winter time. Okay, so I got that all trimmed, and now what I need to do is feed it. So I'm going to replenish the soil here. I'm going to kind of tap the old soil into a bucket down here. See, it still has a pretty good root ball. See all those roots there? Okay, we're going to add some fresh soil here, some fresh potting mix. Okay, that'll feed it over the winter time. Again, I'm going to add a little handful of Trifecta Plus. Kind of mix that in. And we are going to mulch this one as well with our leaves. Just like we did the plant in the ground. And then this container is actually going to go in my front yard that faces south. It gets lots of sun. It gets very nice and warm out there to protect it from the cold. But if you live in a climate where it gets really cold all winter long, you can either put this next to the house where it's much more protected, cover it with a blanket of some kind, something to protect it from the extreme cold. You could also put it in your garage, put a grow light on it, but it definitely needs to be protected from getting below freezing or getting frost and snow on it. But by following these few tips, you can easily overwinter your peppers, have an early spring crop, and avoid planting new peppers altogether if you want to. So let me know if you're going to try this with your peppers, if you've tried it in the past and how it works, if you have any tips to add to this. Thank you so much for watching. We'll see you on the next video.